在歌厅里，我们两个人被放一不记得的火拉出来，所以我们开始了，然后我们就回到车了，在那上放了所有的东西。
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was going to help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry. Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Hunter down!
Front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Boy, freeze!
What?
Send in a secondary team. A full sweep of the house.
They'll be down here any second. Have to get out.
Down the next street, over!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone who's curious, put them down. Great
on it. Look.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2? Stand by. I'm investigating.
Make sure you do not hit him with more than 2 bolts.
What happened to them? Checking it out.
Let's take a look.
Be careful. Don't let her go.
Cheat you.
habe was gehört.
Where did he go? The window. Peter, I need you to come. Himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Yeah!
Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Yeah! from here! Spider-Man!
Oh no.
The crane won't respond!
Is better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it? MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together, you're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Thank you. I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Security. That ain't working. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
Hello?
Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
But the spider doesn't stand a chance. Big spiders are cubs. But the small one,
the smallest are often the swiftest. Aren't you curious?
Craven, so am I. But for me, the answer's always.
Craven. The smallest are the swiftest. Okay. Oscorp Tech. What do they need that for? Craven locked me up in here. Genki, I need you, man.
What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Need to power up the others.
There we go. One more. The ceiling. It has to be above.
Starting to feel that way.
Oh.
your work, Spider.
Keep my distance! To be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they? Get to him? Did they get to Mom?
No way, I just came out. What? I'm literally looking at
Craven is calling for more talent drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
Yeah.
Looks like an exit.
Look at it.
I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. Okay. What's going on? This is...
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Did Kraven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in the spider, and you in him.
Show me more!
Well done!
You'll never defeat me! Spider-Man doesn't kill!
You never fought this one. It's fast. We need to find an opening. Release power! It's locked in mine!
To you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
Back off!
Come on! Just need an opening!
Enough of this!
Yes! There it is! Do not let your prey get too close, Spider! Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
Welcome back, Venom Powers. Keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
Strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Pete? You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but... all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
That's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you want it to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
I won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I've heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not...
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
Miles.
done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you! No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Thank you.